make-believe ideas.
The Very Hungry Worry Monsters. Moodometer, a book about identifying and understanding feelings. The worry monsters have many feelings, just like me and you. They want to show their feelings and help us learn about them too. Can you point the moodometer to each monster's feeling? This happy worry monster likes to play with his toys. Look at his smiley face. How does this monster feel? Point the moodometer to the feelings. How does playing with toys make you feel?